It was about this time 3 years ago that we were camping, and I don't know what got into me, but I rolled over in the tent and just said, "I'm gonna marry you, Miss Glacken." And that was it, and we went to bed. It was the strangest thing. And Shannon, you should have known that I was crazy at that point. It was after the motorcycle trip, and I was...
I think my response was, "You're crazy, go to bed."
Whatever. Here we are. We often have lunch in the park by our house, and it came up, maybe a year ago or something, that we were just talking candidly, when was the first time that you thought you loved me? And it was the exact same moment, I think, for both of us. It was on that park bench in Exhibition Park, right around the corner from us. So that's kind of a special spot.
Tell me your name, I will write it on my hand. Hold it there as long as I can. And as it fades, it will fall into my skin. Then I'll hold you always with. Oh my dear, by the light of the moon, I don't feel so afraid of you. I can say all the words I've wanted to. Dear, by the light of the moon. Stood there with nothing to say. I had to tell you, just get it off my chest. Guess it's up to you what happens next. Oh my dear, by the light of the moon, I don't feel so afraid of you. Say all the words I've wanted to. Dear, by the light of the moon. Usually I'm just too nervous, trembling knees, fingers blue. You would be my only purpose.
There's this debate. I don't think I cried earlier. I don't think so. But if it's gonna happen, it might be now. Thank you, Shannon, for your support and encouragement in all my crazy endeavors. It's been love ever since, I don't know, probably not the first look, but pretty close. Most of all, thank you for your patience. Thank you. And I love you with all my heart.
Don't feel so afraid of you. I can say all the words I've wanted to. Dear, by the light of the moon.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege to present to you for the very first time as husband and wife, Jeff and Shannon Richards.
Let's go.
Me, they run together. I will be with you for worse or better. We'll
will keep traveling long as the sun lasts. 'Cause my future met and married your past. When the stars fade to black, I will say. Sing this song to prove. Forever and ever and ever. Forever and ever and ever. Been quiet for so long, I didn't notice. Was lonely for someone I didn't know yet. But now it chased the moon to the horizon. Still the one I've got my eyes on.
I'm so glad that I met you and that you came back from your crazy motorcycle trip. From the very beginning with you, there was no confusion, no game, no pretense. I liked you and you liked me. The best description of marriage was made in reference to that I've heard was made in reference to architectural structure. That it's the result of a delicate balance between stress and support. It implies that active forces are required to make it work, a kind of dynamic tension between the mundane and the sublime that makes the act of marriage one of purposeful intention, daring, courage, and high adventure. Jeff, I chose you from the start. I chose you today, and I'm going to choose you from every day from now on.
Call us fools. Hey, hey, hey. I'll sing this song to prove. Forever.